Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to install a virtual machine on your Chromebook. So the first thing you want to do is you want to type in the command that's in the description. I'm sorry I can't pull it up on the screen right now. You want to paste that in from the description into your terminal. And then you'll get an app like this from your launcher. You want to click on Virtual Machine Manager. Okay? And once you're here, you want to right-click on your current connection. You want to click Disconnect. You want to right-click again. You want to click Delete. You want to click Yes. Now you want to click on File, Add New Connection, and then change QEMU/KVM to a user connection. Now you want to hit Connect. Done. Now, one important thing that you want to do is you want to search up the OS you want. And you want to download your architecture appropriate file. So I have a ISO file right here, which I'm going to be using. You guys can go to, you can search for any operating system and type in download, and you should get the ISO. So once that's done, you want to click on this button over here, which creates a new virtual machine. Now you want to click on the first option, forward, browse over here. Now you want to click on browse local. You want to click on the ISO and you want to hit open. There. Now it automatically detects it. If it doesn't, then uncheck this box and type in the operating system. Now you want to hit forward. I'm just going to leave it to default for now. And now when you come to this page, the last step, you want to click on this checkbox right here and you want to hit finish. Now this screen comes up. First thing you want to do, make sure the firmware is UEFI. Now, next thing, you want to go to CPUs. Now, you want to go to XML. And here, you should see clock. And then underneath, there should be a lot of lines. Now, over here, I don't have those lines. So, since I'm on ARM, but you should see, like, 5 lines. You want to delete the first two, and you want to type in yes for the third line where it says no. After that, you want to hit apply. I didn't do that, so I'm not going to. Memory, just make sure you have at least 1 gig, which is 1024. Now you want to go to vert.io disk. Now you want to change this. Some people have a SATA, you don't want that. You want it to be vert.io. Just apply that. Now you want to go to NIC and make sure that same thing, it's vert.io. Now the most important step, you want to click on add hardware. Now you want to hit storage, which is already selected for you. Now here, disk drive, you want to change that to CDROM device. Now you want to manage, browse local, you want to click on the same ISO, and then you want to hit finish. Now after this, you can click on begin installation and start the installation perfectly. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you all next time.